Back when it got money, now you done switched up on me. Now you wanna say what's up to me.
What's up, car friends? This is Stu from Wheelie Cool Videos, and we got a really special treat for you today. We're in a Porsche 911 Turbo S from LNC Customs. This is Vladimir, and he's nice enough to bring it on the channel. This is now officially the fastest car on the channel and fastest car I've ever driven.
Yes.
But I'll be respectful, I promise.
And we'll bring it back in one piece.
Definitely. This car is loaded up, 911 Turbo S. What year?
2014.
14, with 8,000 miles on it, white with red guts. We got lots of carbon, red stitching, red seat belts, all the cool stuff. Ceramic brakes. Yes, but this one's not stock. It's got an exhaust, it's got some springs, some wheels, but we'll get into that in a minute. Right now, let's see what it's like to drive and start
slow. Buckle up.
Okay. Ready, let's Oh, shit.
Here we go.
Fuck.
0 to 60, 2.7 seconds.
So this is your latest finished build that you've done.
The latest finished build.
You took a stock 991 Turbo S and put OEM GT3
front end bumper, and then Art Tech wing.
Tech Art wing,
and then we got rid of the stock suspension, stock springs, and we put H&R springs.
But it still has the Porsche dampers, so all the
all the specs, everything work on it. And then we got rid of the stock 20s and we decided to souped it up with the Porsche line 21 custom build wheels.
Yeah, Forge Line's an awesome company. I talked to them at SEMA last year and I didn't know that, so they're out of Dayton, Ohio.
Yeah, yes.
His dad owned and was the CEO of Dayton Wheels,
mm-hmm.
the wire wheel company. And I thought that was really cool. And I really like their company. It's family owned and operated.
Quality wheels as well.
Yeah. Have you noticed any negative by going on running these 21s?
No. I thought it's gonna be rough, but it's not. It's still solid, nice, comfortable ride with the 21s.
And as long as you have proper tire pressure.
Yeah.
All right, first gear. Woo! Broke traction a little bit. $200,000. Yeah, it does. It really feels like $200,000.
No, you feel like when you push on it, it just puts you in the seat.
Seating position is perfect.
Nothing loose. There's
plenty of room. I'm 6'2". How tall are you?
I'm 6'1".
Yeah, so
220 pounds.
Exactly. So we're two big ass guys in here, and
we're still not touching each other.
I haven't touched him yet. No bro touching yet.
No bromance.
Nice fun power between 3500. It's definitely controllable, not too much.
Yeah,
this is almost 600 horsepower, but it's definitely still drivable and controllable. I thought it was just going to be kind of a waste on the street. No, it's fun.
Never. One thing never a waste in the streets.
And there's so much traction that you can pretty much get on it whenever you want.
And the beauty, when you slam the brakes, this thing just whoosh.
These carbon ceramics are
something else.
They
something
really
else.
Are.
Well, that's what we love to do. Like, we like to get a beautiful stock car and just go wild on it.
Yep, and that, I was just thinking, man, you guys built, this is like the perfect Porsche, man, because you want that comfortable refinement if you're gonna spend $200,000 on a car.
And we try not to go overboard. We try to somewhat keep it as stock looking as possible.
Well, you already have 560 horsepower from stock, so you don't really need too much more.
Exactly.
You just need some sound and the sound tweak and a little bit more than they're gonna sell it.
Aggressive look,
exactly. And I love that you guys put the GT3 front bumpers on a lot of your cars, because the stock turbo bumper,
unfortunately,
it looks terrible compared to GT3.
It does.
At it and like,
it's
I feel
a shame.
Like,
it's a shame that
you got the beautiful rear wide body with the duct, same as the GT3 RS rear, and the front looks frumpy.
It looks like a Carrera.
Yeah, it looks like a Carrera.
Our next build will be a Turbo S with the complete GT3 RX exterior.
Oh, GT3 RS exterior.
Yeah.
Oh.
We bought the fenders. They're coming. We got smoking deal on the fenders, so they're coming.
Wow. See, that's what I love about LNC Customs. They're like real car enthusiasts. So they get excited about all these crazy car parts and car builds too. A couple of their previous builds they've done is a F430 Cabriolet that they did a full Scuderia conversion.
Scuderia, yes.
Car is sick. Look out for a video on that soon. I did capture the whole build and it was awesome. They got used all OEM parts.
Yeah, with those cars, when it comes to customization, you can't be cutting corners. You can't be trying to save a penny there. If you're going, you gotta go all the way.
OEM stuff. If you look retail price up on a 991 GT3 bumper, you're gonna
cry. It's ridiculous. They want 13 grand for a GT3 front bumper.
There you go, 13 grand.
Yeah. There you go, folks.
You've also done multiple 991 and 997 Porsche GT3 exterior upgrades. A lot of those. And those are good value too.
Yeah.
You guys had one for sale for like $45.
Yeah. No,
a 997.
We sold all of them. People love those cars. It's affordable. It still looks really cool. Neck breaker. You just enjoy driving them as a daily.
Yeah. This thing is really fun to drive.
Just holds it, huh?
Yeah. It's really playful, though. It doesn't feel sterile at all. Like my TTRS felt a little bit sterile. This feels
very tight.
Yeah, and a lot of feedback. You can feel it moving around a little bit, not too much, but it's definitely
still keeping up.
Yeah. Whoa, god damn, that first second really kicks you.
And then when you do a launch control, it's a game over.
What about the H&R springs? Much comfort level difference after doing that?
Pretty much just a little bit.
A little stiffer?
It's a little stiffer and lower. That's pretty much it. Because it has such a good shocks already where you could control
the stiffness. Yeah, less body roll, a little less body roll?
Yeah, way less.
Stock sway bars, right?
Yeah,
These seats are really comfortable and like adjustable infinity of ways. All right, so let's take this little, I'm gonna run probably a gear higher in this section because I'm a little afraid of the horsepower.
Yeah.
Let's see how these 21 handles a few bumps. Is it 21 inch rims?
21s, yeah.
What's the size of the tire in the rear?
The rear 325, 25, 21.
Jesus.
Yeah, we actually had to get special order from Germany, the rear tires, because nobody has them here in the United States.
Any rubbing?
No rubbing.
No, that's good.
Yeah, this thing.
Yeah. And you got that since you added the exhaust?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Makes it breathe a little bit easier.
Yeah, the exhaust is not too loud at all.
No, we thought it's going to be much louder, but it's just perfect.
It is perfect. Because you don't want to be too loud on this
especially,
car.
Yeah.
It does have some nice pops and bangs and But, oh, nice.
Yeah, but GMG, they make the best exhaust and sound.
And it is still a valve system, so when you take it out of sport, yeah, it's a little quieter.
Quieter, and you could still drive it normally.
So what's your guys' next projects that you're going to do after this? How are you going to follow this thing up?
We're trying to switch our game a little bit up and get a Lamborghini.
Oh!
A Lamborghini or a McLaren. Those are the two cars on our list.
Wow. What are you guys going to do to that? Like, if you bought a McLaren, can you, like a 570 and put some of the 675 stuff on it?
Well,
something like that.
We'll make something work.
Something. Yeah. You told me you're going to do a 991 Carrera convertible.
We just picked it up. It's 7-speed manual, so we're going to check it out.
And they're going to put a GT3 front bumper
on
that.
We're going to put a GT3 front.
So it's going to be a GT3 cab.
One of a kind. Nobody
has.
Hey,
one? No.
Why not?
Just like their Scuderia cab 430 yeah. Ferrari that they built.
Unfortunately, they didn't make them, but we will.
Awesome. I'll try and capture as much of those builds as I can because they are local to me. So I'm trying and get out there. Like I said, I did capture the Ferrari build. Look out for that. Look out for the Ferrari review video and some more awesome cars from LNC because they're real car enthusiasts. They do awesome quality work. If you want your car customized, hit them up.
Come to us.
LNC_OC on IG. So
we'll take care of you guys.
Vladimir, thanks for bringing this beast out, man.
Thank you. I can't
believe how much of an awesome car it is. It feels completely OEM stock, but just turned up a little bit. Cool, man. Thanks for watching, guys. Until next time, have a really cool day. Peace.
Peace.
Being on some chill.
Would you mind doing it one more time?
Real quick. Maybe on that rap to pay the bills. Now fit it, not even a little bit. Hold on, know yourself, know your worth. My actions being louder than my words. How you sold, I've been still sold down to earth.
The question was, would you mind launching one more time? His answer, yes sir, and bout the fuck out.
Damn.
Woo! Thanks Vladimir, thanks LNC. You guys are awesome.
Shout out to the guy holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keeps scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it.